maths. In today's lecture, we are going to learn properties of multiplication. Okay, properties of multiplication. In the chapter number 3, addition and subtraction, we have learned properties of addition as well as properties of subtraction, if you remember. Okay, so see, in the same way, we are going to learn properties of multiplication. And as I told you, properties means what? The pattern which we observe during while doing the multiplication, the pattern which we observe. Pattern means what? The things which repeat. Okay, so the pattern which we observe while doing multiplication, they are called properties. Okay, means so see here, first the practice 4.9, it is based on the properties of multiplication, and we are going to solve it. And while solving that, we are going to learn the properties. Okay. See, the first example question is fill in the blanks. You have to solve this in the textbook. So open your textbook, practice 4.9. Fill in the blanks. First example, 34,126 into 1. 34,126 multiply by 1. So when we multiply any number by 1, when we multiply any number by 1, what is the answer? If you multiply 5 by 1, what will be the answer? 5 ones are 5, right? Answer is this number itself. So here also, though it is 5 digit or 6 digit number, the same properties or same pattern is observed during multiplication, okay? So 34,126 multiplied by 1, answer is that number itself, that is 34,126. Okay, when we multiply any number by 1, the answer is that number itself. See the second, 2,32,372 multiplied by dash is equal to 2,32,372. Okay, now see here. Here in this multiplication, the second number is not given. Multiplier is not given. They have given answer. If you observe the answer, you will come to know that the answer is nothing but this number itself. Right? So when it is possible to get answer the given number itself, when it is possible, see in the first example, when we multiply by 1, the answer is that number itself. So here also, if we multiply by 1, then only this number is possible as an answer. Okay? So which number should be here? 1. 2,32,372 into 1 is equal to 2,32,372. That is the number itself. Okay? Third example. Same on the same property, multiply by 1. Dash multiply by 1 is equal to 43,443. Dash multiply by 1. Now this number is not given. Multiplicand is not given. That multiplicand is multiplied with 1 and we have got answer 43,443. So you know from this example, you have come to know that when we multiply by 1 to any number, the answer is this number itself. Now since answer is given and here there is multiplied by 1, so which will be this number? The answer which is given here, that only should be written here as a number. Understood? Because when this answer is possible, when it is multiplied by 1, when there is multiplication by 1, when this answer is possible, when this answer is only the number, okay, multiplicand. So 43,443 into 1 is equal to 43,443. Okay, so this pattern, we should understand this pattern, okay? Now see from here, second property start. See here. 57,836 multiplied by 9 is equal to dash multiplied by 57,836. Okay, see this is equal to sign. Everywhere you can see the equal to sign, is equal to sign. This is equal to sign. This side of equal to to sign is called left hand side, and this side of equal to sign is called right hand side. Okay. So if you see on the left side of the equal to sign, there is 57,836 into 9. And what is the magic, you know? Due to this equal to sign, this left hand side and right hand side becomes equal. Their value is equal, same. Okay. So now see here, 57,836 into 9 is equal to dash multiplied by 57,836. This number and this number is same. Yes. So which number should be here? To become both the side equal. Which number should be here? If you observe the pattern, you will come to know immediately. Which number should be here? Here is on this side, there is multiply by 9. Here you want multiply by 9 again. So 57,836 multiplied by 9 is equal to 9 multiplied by 57,836. Okay. That means what if you multiply, see this is 5 multiplied by 7. What is that 5 multiplied by 7? 35, right? And 7 multiplied by 5 will change the order. 7 will not first and 5 will come later. They're also answering the same. That means what you know? 5 multiplied by 7 is same as 7 multiplied by 5. This and this is equal. 5 multiplied by 7 is equal to 7 multiplied by 5. Okay? Both the answers are same. Though we change the order of the number, answer remains same. Product remains same in the multiplication. So here see now, 57,836 into 9 is equal to 9 into 57,836. Okay? See here. 4521 into dash is equal to 7 into 4521. Again, see on this side, on the right side, both the numbers are given. Here only one number is given, which is this 4521. This number and this number is same. Then to make the equal, which number should be written here? 7, right? Okay, then next. Same. Dash multiplied by 243 into is equal to. Dash multiplied by 243 is equal to 243 into 8174. So this is equal sign, this is left hand side, this is right hand side. On left hand side there is multiplied by 243, here also there is 243. Then to become both the side equal, which number should be here? 8174. Okay. Then only both the sides will become equal, left hand side and right hand side will become equal. Though the order is changed, here 243 is taken as a multiplier, here 243 is taken as a multiplicand. Doesn't matter. If the numbers are same and order is different, we order the sequence. Sequence is different, then also product remain same. Okay. Next. 22,34,781 into 5 is equal to 5 into this number only, 2,34,781. Remember, as there is equal sign between left hand and right hand side, that means both the sides are equal. So both numbers from both the sides should be equal. There is 5, here also there is 5. Multiply by this number should be here. Okay? Then only it is possible to get equal product, equal answer. Now see, from here next property starts, multiplication by 0. When we multiply any number by 0, what answer do we get? 5 multiplied by 0, what answer do we get? When we multiply to 5 by 1, we got 5 itself, 5 under 5. But when we multiply 5 by 0, what answer we should get? 0, right? 5 zeros are 0. Same property for 5 digit and 6 digit number also. 2,90,114 into 0. Whichever number should be there, 5 digits, 6 digits, 7 digits, 8 digits, 9 digits, 10 digits, whatever. If you have multiplied with 0, it is multiplied with 0. The product, the answer will get 0. Okay? 4,21,243 into dash is equal to 0. When answer is 0, when it is possible? By which number this 4,21,242 should be multiplied so that we get answer 0. Which? Yes. 0. When we multiply this number by 0, then we answer 0. We get answer 0, okay? Next, then, see how these examples are very important. Again here, keep it in mind. Three numbers are given here on the left side and three places are given on the right side. Out of three, one number is given. These two numbers you have to find. Now remember, due to this equal sign, this left hand side and right hand side becomes equal. The value of left hand side and right hand side becomes equal. Okay, so the numbers which are used for the multiplication on the left hand side, same numbers should be used here to multiply on the right side. Then only both the sides will be equal. Okay, this is one thing. Another thing, which property is used here, that I tell you. In bracket, 152 into 133, bracket complete, multiplied by 345, okay, is equal to 152 into in bracket dash into dash. Now see, here are three numbers on the left hand side, here are also three numbers. This 152, see if you see this 152, here also there is 152, but it is in bracket. And here in bracket, which two numbers should be written? 133 and 345. 133 and 345. Okay? It is enlarged. So size is like this. 133 and 345. Okay? Now why this? Is it why they are equal? Now if you see here, our example I will give you 2 into 3 into 5. Three numbers are there. Now you will get confused that which two numbers should be multiplied. So that you get correct answer. So if there are three numbers in the multiplication, you can multiply the any two numbers. Suppose if you multiply these two and three first, so whichever you have to multiply, put them into bracket. So 3 to the 6 and later multiply by 5. 6 times 30. Again 2, 3 into 5. Now if you multiply, some students can multiply the last two numbers first, these 3 and 5. So 2 multiply by as it is. 3 times 15 and again 15 to the 30. Answer gets same, doesn't matter. It doesn't affect if you multiply the first two numbers or last two numbers. Okay? Similarly, here what on this left hand side, what they have done? First two numbers are multiplied first. And here on the right side, last two numbers are multiplied first. So the bracket is moved to the last two numbers. But numbers remain same. Okay? Answer doesn't change. If you multiply this first number or last number first, answer doesn't change, so this side is equal. 200 in bracket 208 into 195 bracket complete into 568. So which number will come here and which number will come in the bracket? Here there is 568 which was out of bracket, now it is in bracket. So this second number will come here, 195, and this 208 will come out of bracket because this last two numbers we have to multiply first. So then here, on the right hand side, 156 in multiplied by in bracket 466 multiplied by 136. Now here on the left hand side, 136 is out of bracket. In this bracket, which two numbers will be written? Yes, 156 and 466. Similarly here, in bracket 169 into dash, bracket complete into dash is equal to 169 into in bracket 225 into 49. So this 49 third number will be written out of bracket and this 225 here. Okay, so these are the properties of multiplication. The patterns we observe by doing multiplication, it's very easy, but it's part of intelligence also. Keep it in mind while solving the examples of intelligence puzzles. You have to you may need to use this. Okay, so be careful, understand it, and if you have any problem you can ask me. Okay, so thank you and have a nice day.